a game you guys are really excited to get.
Yeah, it was an exciting win, but, you know, we're ready for Wazoo. We're on to next week.
How quickly did that process change? I think Cristobal said yesterday you guys try to move on, like, on the walk back to the locker room. But kind of what was that process like? And
Yeah, we had a plan. You know, we had a mission. We completed the mission. Mission's over, and, you know, we're on to the next one.
What's made Washington? You've been here now for a while. You haven't beaten Washington State. Can you reflect on those previous games and kind of what's gone wrong against them?
You know, a lot of things, you know, over the past few years. You know, we're a different team, though. You know, we're ready for the challenge. We're ready to go.
Having it at home is obviously better than playing up at their spot, too. Are you excited to get back home after?
Oh, most definitely. You know, the Austin Roar, there's nothing like it. So, you know, I'm ready to go.
Coach
ready to get back in there.
Compared Austin Stadium to Middle Earth. What do you think about that? Do you know what Middle Earth is?
It's
like J.R.R. Tolkien, like The Hobbit. It's like his fictional spot.
Oh, I mean, I don't know, but I know that Austin ain't nothing like it. So, I mean, if that compares to that, so he's probably right, whatever he said.
He also said it's probably the loudest stadium he's been in. Is it the loudest you've been in?
It's one of the loudest, yeah. Playing a lot, but it's one of the loudest for sure.
What else is up there?
Stadium-wise? Man, you know, the crowd is crazy, you know. The vibes are crazy. It's fun. It's just fun to be in there.
It seemed like you were really involved on Saturday. I think all five of your catches were first downs. A lot of them were crucial plays. You feel like with the way the offense is set up, you kind of can be that safety valve for Justin when things break down?
Most definitely. You know, I'm a dependable receiver. You know, that just comes from the offseason work. You know, I think all of the receivers can do that, though. You know, we're getting real consistent.
You said dependable. I think a year ago you had obviously issues with dropping the ball. You feel like you can take a lot of pride in being able to say that about yourself, and it's, like, pretty undeniable?
Yeah. You know, I think I'm that guy, and I think I can make any catch on the field and make any play. I'm ready for whatever comes at me.
I think when you usually think of a red zone guy, you don't think of a 5'8 guy, but Jalen's seems like when you get down there, that's where you guys turned recently. What's gone on with that?
You know, Jalen's a monster. You know, he finds a way somehow, always, to get in the end zone. You know, I'm proud of that dude. He's made a lot of strides this year, and, you know, we're going to keep going to him when the time's needed.
What have you seen from some of these younger guys at wide receiver? Micah, obviously, maybe one of the bigger, you know, plays of the game last week. What have you kind of seen the development process with him and just these younger guys in general?
You know, they've worked hard. You know, they came here with a mission and a plan, and, you know, they're great players, and I'm proud of every single one of them. And they just need to continue to make plays, and we're going to keep giving them the ball. So, proud of them.
Coach Cristobal highlighted the block you helped make on that touchdown, the Pittman touchdown, where you came all the way across the field. Walk through that play and kind of that mindset of finishing those plays.
It's a screen going to Micah. You know, it's fourth down. I think it's fourth and one. You know, I know the game's on the line. This is to win it. You know, it just takes everything. It takes everyone. You know, I'm not going to let that dude on the other side of the field make the play. And, you know, I can't let that happen. I just want to win so bad. I can't let that happen. So, yeah, that's what happened.
Okay, five catches, all first downs, four come on scoring drives. Is that as good a performance, even without a touchdown, is that your best performance you've had, you think?
I think my best performance is yet to come, but, you know, I'm doing whatever I can for my team to win the football game at the end of the day. You know, I'm proud of us getting the dough.
How much has it changed, if at all, since Jake's been down, that he needs a go-to guy, he needs that third down guy? It seems like he was turning to you a good bit this past week. Do you try to take on that role of being that guy who he's looking to in that spot?
Yeah, I want to be that guy. You know, everybody, all of us want to be that guy. At the end of the day, all of us want to make that play. You know, I'm just trying to be dependable for Justin at any time, make any catch that he throws at me. So.